I'll see you charged. In prison, some half-wit bruiser will make you his sweetheart, and then you'll hang.
Indeed. A hysterical woman, former lunatic, roaring outrageous accusations against a respectable social architect and scientist. My God, Alice, who would believe you? I scarcely believe it myself.
You monstrous creature. Such evil will be punished.
By whom? By what? Psychotic, silly bitch. Your madness will be punished. Now leave. I'm expecting your replacement.
Can't go home again. No surprise, really. Only a very few find the way, and most of them don't recognize it when they do. Delusions, too, die hard. Only the savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth. Forgetting pain is convenient, remembering it, agonizing. But recovering the truth is worth the suffering. And our wonderland, though damaged, is safe in memory for now.